What's up, everybody? Back here with the landaux show.
I can't upload videos to my channel. He can. I don't know if you can or not.
Oh yeah, I could. I could up
my stuff. Work. My phone won't upload videos. There's no icon where I can upload them from the phone.
You can't.
I can't upload it from there because it gives me crap. This file's not supported or some shit like that.
About that one. Oh, that's true.
I haven't tried that yet.
You might have to do it
on that one.
It might be good. Or the one in there.
Now that you mention it.
You never thought
about
that?
That's 7 also.
But you've been uploading videos on that for a good while, too.
Yeah.
Right? All right. So, this is the landaux show. He hasn't been uploading videos because the video icon won't work.
I've been for a month. I can only go to Facebook and upload them.
Yeah.
Just look up Alan Longenberger.
Yeah. Alan Longenberger.
On Cody's friends list. I'm on Cody's friends list, and you see my links on there.
Yeah, y'all cannot miss my bike profile. If y'all miss my bike because it's all lit up on my profile, y'all blind. if nobody can see me on the side of the road, they're definitely blind.
No,
okay, I want to tell you.
Ride in the dark. That's when the drunks come out.
Let me tell you something. I want to talk to you about something.
Something.
All right. Quiet. Watch this. Yesterday I was riding my bike because I had my music on, and I could hear. Because they had a truck in the back of me. Because the truck was quiet.
Yeah.
And when I looked in the back of me, I hurried up and turned on the other side. This old man said, "Move your fucking ass out the way." You know what I said? Shh. You know what I said? I told him, "Shut your big head, big earded ass fucking up." He said, "What?" I said,
"Get out of the road with the bat and hit you with it, or stab you with the knife."
It was an old man. I know him. My dad knows he's an asshole. Or everybody in Latville knows he's an asshole. So you know what I told him? I told him,
"Shut." What kind of truck does he have?
A Ford, an old Ford. But watch, I told him.
I think I know who he is.
I told him to shut the fuck up. Because I didn't even hear you because I had my music on. So you want to say something, come out that truck and say to my face, you old piece of trash.
You were on the shoulder, right?
Yeah, I was on the shoulder.
What the fuck, man?
So, they're
that's my fucking white, fat German.
But I told him to shut your old fucking ass up. And he didn't even say nothing. He kind of slowed down and he kept on going. You know what that could tell you? He's a pussy. No, he's a pussy. The fuck?
Alcohol talk makes you do all kinds of shit you don't mean to do or say.
He drinks a lot of alcohol.
Well, that's why. Alcohol.
So, everybody, you will deal with assholes in the world. Is that right?
Alcohol behavior is what it's called.
How you like my haircut?
It's nice.
I'm sexy. No, wait, I'm handsome. I got a big log and I know what to do with it. Whenever somebody see me, they get the flu with it. And look how beautiful it is outside. Woo! Look, you know who does this? Woo! Woo! Oh yes, beautiful outside today. I can't wait till Friday.
Oh. Old Elder toilet.
Okay, and me and the Lando show will report live later on SamiCast. Peace.